Hi, I'm Katie DeCosa. This is a freehand worship piece that I just did that's very personal to me, just with no direction or idea, just kind of painting from emotion. This is led by, for anyone really that struggles with depression, anxiety. I've struggled with depression and anxiety my entire life, from suicide, everything in between. And my way out is just putting my hands together and praying. There's no escape from darkness like the light of the Lord. There's no freedom from the crippling, racing thoughts like peace and love of Jesus. But, so this piece, I'm using acrylic ink on watercolor paper, and let me know in the comments if this moves you, or if you would like a worship piece. That's something you'd like to see me do that's on your heart, or a testimony, or something that you would just really like to see illustrated. Let me know. Enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.